萨里，来自中国，现在生活在澳大利亚的墨尔本。今天的视频是好友牛肉油唱。Hello everybody, my name is Sally from China. Now living in Australia, Melbourne for life. Today's video is pad thai with beef and yeast oil.Now I will introduce the pad thai function. 现在介绍一下油菜的功效：降低血脂、low your bloody fat liquid， 帮助肝脏排毒。Make a better chemical away from your body. 宽便通宽肠通便 ，easy to open the bowel. 强骨抗压 ，stronger bones reduce the pressure. 消血，宽散血消肿。Reduce the swollen. 好，现在我就处理一下牛肉。Now I will handle the beef. 酒。One， 酱油、大料、花椒、香油、酱油、酱油。腌制。好，洗一下窝水。Yeah. 好，这个水已经开了 ，water is already boiling。好 ，put the 鸡肉放进去 ，put the steak inside。Don't need to wear a long time, maybe 1 minute is okay. Use cold water, wash it again.把油放进去 ，the oil inside。好，现在我就把镜头拿过来给大家看一下如何制作这个菜了。Now I will take camera show how to cook it. Well.Turn on the heat. 开火。 都已经变香了。The good smell out.
This is beef in.好，现在把青菜放进去。好， 关火 turn off， 黑黑的 off。看一下，那块毕业的房。
再见。